For the first model, basically, is the information setup and some color trials. Logo and secondary logo, nutrition facts, company information, history of Egyptian coffee, recipe, US FDA certification, recyclable logo, and product barcode. For the color of the first, I use primary Pantone color assigned, which is the Pantone 7670C. And the secondary for contrast of sections Pantone 7446C, along with the national color paper, just to provide a design with a special touch. With the same setup of information distribution, the only change was the ancient color paper in the whole concept, which in fact pushed me to think outside of the original set of colors and looking for something else, thinking about the presentation, and that everything doesn't have to look all the same. Having this perspective really worked for this purpose, making it much more original. It has the same information set up as the other two, but now, moving away from the concept, I added a picture of the Sahara Desert. The waves of the sand resembles the waves of the coffee while it's being poured into the cup. The color of the sand dunes has the color of caramel, exquisite to the eye and tasteful. Also, it gives the idea of a flavor of a faraway land. Or the original logo colors goes fine with it. And of course, the picture has the color contrast, hue and saturation set up for this special look. It gives exactly the idea of what it really is, a product from a faraway land, exquisite in flavors, with a nice design that really catches the eye. And here's the question, if I see something like that, would I will try it? And absolutely, the answer is yes.